morning, 5 July 2023 at 4 o'clock in the morning, torrential rain has been going on Lahore and many areas of Pakistan for several hours. You are watching this video, there in the water everywhere and all the roads have become rivers and many cars and motorcycles have been traveled. And at the end of the video, a person was saved from life with the help of people.